The runners away, private thoughts pass to begin, moving up by the Real Moonfire in the middle portion. Lucky Julian for wide is a share, and going along for the first turn, Moonfire takes the lead, running on the outside, share, then comes number one. Or rather number three, Lucky Julian, then comes number five, Jebel Ali, moving along the outside, Gymnast, Private Thoughts comes next, running by the Royal Raging Wild, while Spratly Island is running in last. Going back to the leader, Moonfire by about three lengths now. Share in second, then comes Gymnast, moving up now to take port. Lucky Julian, Jebel Ali comes next. Then here comes Raging Wild, Spratly Island, Private Thoughts inside the last 500. And it's still Moonfire by a little length getting up. Share now getting closer on the outside. Then comes Jebel Ali. Then here comes number 8. And that is number 6, Gymnast, and they are now entering the home stretch. Jebel Ali takes the lead. Share is running by the rail, and down the stretch they come. Jebel Ali by the rail and getting up. Share is running by the rail. Then comes Spratly Island down to the finish. And it's still Jebel Ali by about two lengths. And finally, Jebel Ali. Share, Spratly Island close between Private Thoughts and number 2, Moonfire.
For our race number 7, our unofficial winner, entry number 5, that is Jebel Ali, skippered by Ed Camanero Jr. Masasegundo, numero 8, Share, 9, Spratly Island, 4, Raging War, at 1, kung tama ba? So, 5, 8, 9...